This conference will now be recorded.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Is there any public comment on something that is not on today's agenda? All right, let's move ahead to the consent calendar. We have one item today that we need to deal with because we need it for the bank accounts for grants. So today we need to approve the minutes of May 16, 2024 regular board meeting. It's time sensitive and it's required for opening bank accounts for grants. Do I have a motion?
I'll make a motion to approve the minutes for May 16th, 2024, as presented.
I'll second.
Roll call.
Jenna Evans.
Aye.
Jack Hargrave. David Sommer.
Aye.
Michael Solari.
Aye.
Sasha Bushi.
Aye.
Okay, we will now adjourn to closed session. Yeah. There's a reason here. Closed session of public employee performance evaluation pursuant to government code 54957. The board will meet in closed session regarding the general manager's performance evaluation. Okay, we're back in session, and we can say that the general manager's review went well, and he has the full and unanimous support of the board. Anybody else have anything they want to say or add to that?
Mm-mm.
All right, meeting is now adjourned.
Thank you.
And I will write up something for Zoe.
Perfect.
Does anyone want to?